Hello there, everybody. And welcome back to Let's Play... Let's Play Doom 2 AEoD. And see, we're back in chaotic action. Try that again. Again, shall we? Depending on how many people bother to comment, will determine as to whether these are worth continuing. It's an arrow. We've got some stuff to deal with, so let's deal with it. Too bothered. I can dodge projectiles. They're not that bad. What the hell happened? I think I just got killed by the environment. Now I think I just got killed. Need more health. Need more health. Ow. I guess I won't be playing it. Except I will, because I feel like it's like, spamming the jump button to stop me from taking damage from the back. A lot of damage. Let's go up here. Yeah, so I'm urging everybody to do exactly the same thing as I tried to get people to do on the Pokemon video that I uploaded yesterday. Which is just leave a comment. I don't care what it says, just leave a comment, please. I turned the sound effect volume down. It's better to be able to hear the commentator than to be able to hear when the screen going around. Also, that's an exploding ray. Also, I'm being shot at from somewhere. Oh, that's really bad. Get out. That's it. I can't see. Oh, there he is. Hi there. Get out. Okay. Get. By the way, for anybody who doesn't know, giving is when you know, do that. So, splat it, splatting oil over the place. I heard the spider there. Get it? That didn't get it. I'll deal with it. Let's get back. This time I remember to deal with the spider before I jump, because I didn't want to get poisoned there. I'm fairly certain this is poison. Where is he? He's fallen off, hasn't he? Jumping or quick sometimes. Sure, sometimes you need the distance, but sometimes you need more fine control. Here, for example. Oh! Fine. Attempt to cheat there. Nope. Not cheating. Not cheating. Only cheat is absolutely necessary. For example, impossible to get out of pit of death material. Death material. And difficult jumps. The cheat is the jump button for that. There you go. Difficult jump dealt with. Item a secret enemy. Oh! I didn't see that! Why didn't I see you there? Yeah. Grab that stuff. What? Can't hear anything. What is it that hurt me there? No, right. There's a... That's all I need to get in here. Hi there! Yeah, disintegrate all of you. With plasma. Hi there, get out. Chicken with a sheep. Chango power. I like the chango power. Ow, what's the... Oh, that's shooting. I thought it was something like that. Get out, shut it down. No. You have to set off the crazy difficult part before you can get to the bonuses. So let's do that, shall we? Here we go! Get out, Spider. Grab a gun. And run. Oh yeah! Spider. Spider. Yeah, no spider. Gun. Shoot. Ow! I realized that that thing had such humongous kickback. Still. What? I randomly spawned in a spider. Where'd that come from? Right. I'm tempted to use my invincibility thingy. With my invincibility thingy. Do it. Get out. Oh yeah. That gives me some time to go. What? What let you out? I didn't mean to let you out. Get out. No, I'm poisoned. And now nothing's left. Say that, something hits me. Who's hitting me? What's hitting me? What's hitting me? Seriously, what's hitting me? Well, that was very easy. Yeah. Oh, there you are! Hey there! That's why I'm out of ammo. I will shoot meteors at you. Shoot a giant flame at you. Most likely will connect, don't you? Ghost. most of them for appearing. Now, I want to make up some health here. So there's a supercharge type thing in that area. There we are, full health. There's a supercharge over here. Or a mega heart, whatever you want to call it. The thing that gives you extra HP at the max. 15 minutes. Hi there. Get out. Slaughter you, giant meat. Oh, hang on, I need to jump in the middle of that. Seems that's the case. What do you get out of there? There's certain areas actually I want to do that, but there's nothing more to break the door. I know there's a way to get up there, I just don't know what it is. That's the problem. The problem is I don't know how to get up there. It might have something to do with this room. Or it might not. It does. Jump! Hello everybody. Here comes. You're not in the death. Yeah, there's a secret area in this on this side. Well, just a secret area. There's holes. The way to the secret level. Secret levels work. How the secret level works in Dig 2 is there's one way to get to it, and there's one way to get to it. There's one way to get to both secret levels, and those secret levels are after the level. I need to move my microphone type thing. That's it. You have to see something. Please let me see. That's not helping. That safe spot, thank you. Let's give him some light. That's nice. I've got loads of ammo, doesn't matter. Okay. Probably not gonna go well. That's the way. Yeah. I've got it. Let's do that. Coming up to 12 minutes. I think I'm probably going to stop right here. If there's a next video, then in it I'll show you how to get the secret exit as well as how to get the normal exit. Until then, leave a like. If you like the video, leave a comment just to show me you're watching. See you guys later!